too.
Yeah, definitely. They ready? Yeah, there we are.
Thank you.
a rolling start, just like a race. Okay. I'm going to be up there. I'm going to get y'all all going. I'll show you one to go, and then we're going to turn to green.
Gotcha. We got a real race here now. Ryan Powers has a big setup. All right, now, toot-toot.
Stay low. turn.
No, we got a red light. Where they at?
Thank you.
straight lane. Victory lane. That's where I'm headed.
Yeah, I know it's so hard. They're kind of welded to the shut. I love that horn.
We need a picture.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. I wonder if this happened like, well, I wonder when this happened. Yeah. Holy crap. Gosh.
Gay, what is
this? That's what I was talking about. I knew this stuff. I knew that.
He was, awesome. Yeah, he was like telling me all about this.
This is horror movie.
Okay, Gabby, look at this. What the hell? My GCR.
Lens. nonsense.
Down there to find out.
What did you
make?
I gotta go down and find out how much the pot was.
Gary, go get the reward. I'll take it back.
Wow.
The windows and stuff were down, but it snowed all that, so I have no idea how it's still there.
I am a little questionable on that myself. Huh.
The floor looks like it's sparkling.
A little bit. Well, you know what? You've at least got your last layer of metal that's there.
That's an important part, right?
Well, and look, the door's still reinforced, so there is that protection right there.
If I was them, I'd have welded these things. Yeah, oh, they did.
Oh, just to keep them from sliding off?
Either. Here's the thing, is I think either you weld these clothes or you make them quick release. Right? They're part of the race. You just throw doors at people. One guy throwing water balloons, I'm throwing doors.
Oh, you saw someone throwing water
balloons? Yeah, yeah.
There was someone with their back door hanging open, just got flopped.
Yeah, kick that thing off, hey?
Well, to be within their rules, we had to weld it so we can win and not be disqualified.
Well, but can you take stuff inside and throw it out?
Yes. I see people, they threw beer cans, they had like a fire extinguisher.
Yeah, there you go. I need something more volatile. Like,
yeah, the first race we did, I got showered in like beer, water,
everything. This race was not as chaotic as all of the other ones.
Which is